What's going on, folks? Phoenix here, getting ready to do an ice cave run with the geeks on the Geeks Patreon server.
What do you need, Stu?
Got a brand new geek here. Gonna go for a run with us.
Screw it. Let me go get my otter real quick. Well, the last time I had it, I just had my otter and...
I'm not even wearing a shirt.
Right. I'm wearing my tech and my otter.
Wait, otters really give you that much insulation?
Yeah.
Crap.
They can, yeah. And, I'm sure we can get you one or more, because there are people that breed them.
You gotta put the right stats on the otter. Raise its melee to raise its insulation.
Yeah.
God damn it.
I'm
glad somebody finally shot that.
I put on all my fur the other day and ran this sick, and had a fire. I was on fire. So hot.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright, ready to rock?
Sure. Your bike is still up for now.
Yep, let's go.
Assuming I don't need the rocket launcher for this one.
Oh, no. No, you don't need it.
I mean, it could be helpful, but... eh.
We're just gonna be sitting there watching the aloes eat it, so... I mean, you can shoot it, but you don't actually have to.
It won't even get close to us. We'll have to run over to shoot it.
Yeah.
How did you get Odin in here?
A teleporter. Everybody here?
Yeah.
Nope.
Yep, ready to go.
Who?
Ned.
See? You're rushing me and Ned in here.
You gonna bring up the rear, Juliet?
Yeah. Ned, you gotta... You teleport to 6 personal teleporter. Type in 6.
Or beacon.
Or beacon, whatever.
Is the beacon still up?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
There he is. Alright. I'll bring up the rear.
Might not actually go.
Why?
No, Jake.
Oh, he's riding with you?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ow!
That's why.
Yeah, not a good idea.
I realized that I made a mistake.
It was at that moment.
Keep going, sick. We're behind you.
I know, I'm empty.
Oh, you're dropping it. Stay back, let
part.
Him get the bear through.
Yeah.
It's not hard, it's easy. You just have to hit it right on the edge.
Yep. Alright, come on through.
I'm waiting on either Phoenix.
Would you say you want me to shoot you in the back of the head?
That's what I heard. I mean, you're getting too far ahead of it. Oh, there's two of them. So is there any rating on this server at all?
Any what?
Any
no, this
rating?
Is, this is
no.
PB.
God! Lee?
Yeah, we're all in one all
right.
Class.
Do we? Getting close to it.
What the heck?
You got it, Jeep. Oh. I'll get you a beacon, Stewie.
Alright.
Your otter's dead.
Yep. I was just talking about how I've had that damn otter since.
Alright, beacon's up.
Look at that little Stewie carcass laying right there.
What is the beacon name?
Swan.
Right here.
Jeep's teabagging you.
I was just trying to show you where your stuff was.
Yeah, it was on your face.
Let me see something. Okay, I should be good. You probably should be able to use mine if you're not, if you're too cold.
We'll see here. No, I'm alright.
Okay, because I got a couple pieces of Ascendant on, so I should be pretty good.
Dude, I don't have no shoes on.
You're in luck. I have a pair of shoes.
Don't drop them on the ground, they'll disappear.
Okay.
They have to be put into an otter or something, or into something.
I put the shoes into your body, Stewie.
Taking my damn otter.
Oh my god.
What a period.
Oh. It's okay, Stewie.
Yeah. I don't know. Dumbass. I didn't need shoes. We got shoes to do.
I thought you said you needed shoes.
I said I didn't have shoes on.
Oh.
Alright. Odin's moving.
That may not be the best idea, but you go right ahead.
No, I forgot. When I get around sick, I don't.
Oh,
incoming. Okay! Guys?
I'm glad I had a shield.
Oh, shit. Where the fuck did that come from? It popped up right beside me.
You got it, Stewie?
Oh, good.
I got it.
Yeah, we got him. Damn, I was shooting the one. I killed it. And then the next thing I knew, here comes Big Brother. I'm like, oh, shit. I'm about to die again.
I really thought you were going to die again.
I thought I was, too. Because he was right beside me.
That looks Mallow's.
Hi, guys. Hi, guys.
He's like, come here, dumbass. We're cold. Oh, God. This snow is so cool.
Yeah, I couldn't get him past this crystal.
How'd you get the other ones past?
Yeah, how'd you get the other ones?
I teleported them directly in.
Oh.
Oh, incoming.
God damn it. Hey.
Stewie, you almost backed up right into the barrel of my gun.
That's what he does to me every time I kill him. No, go ahead. Just keep doing it, Stewie. It's funny to watch anyways. Aim small, miss small, right? I'll shoot you.
Ha ha ha. back this way we go. I love how Jake is doing the same thing Swamp was, yeah. Jumping.
Well, the ground's all messed up in here.
I wouldn't say it's really messed up. I'd say it's done that intentionally to make it feel like it's deep snow. Or give the illusion that it's deep.
It's ice. Wouldn't be deep snow or inside of a cave.
Yeah, I'm saying like in some parts.
Yeah, it would be interesting if it was snowing in here. That'd be like raining in the lava cave.
Well, he's fine without us. We're not fine without him necessarily.
Yeah.
Well, at this point.
Whee!
Oh god, it's cold. Oh god, there's a bear in my way.
Who's getting the.
I'll get it.
I'm sure somebody's got it. Every time I try to, somebody beat me to it, so I said, screw it, I'm going to just...
Getting what?
I said, somebody's always gotten loot cash before I have, because I've always tried to go for this one.
Oh, yeah.
So I just don't even try to get towards it anymore.
Well, there's an item I want.
Uh-oh, he went down.
You sit. Then,
I'm here.
Alright. Shall we?
Let's go. That is a lot of aloes. Holy shit.
All 20. Or actually, I think that's 18.
Calculate? Does it calculate them in the number of challengers?
No, I wish it did. Well, Odin didn't make it down.
Fly up and get him?
He can't right now. The barrier.
Oh.
Woohoo! Artifacts in with the gig. The artifacts in with the gigas, right?
Yep.
Alright. Alright, I'm heading that way now.
I got one of them.
One of what?
The drops.
Yeah, I'm not worried about that. I just want to put my hand on the artifact. So I can hopefully unlock the achievement. Not that I can see, no.
I thought you did.
I'm still seeing a drop over there. Can anybody get that one? I'll get it.
They fail.
I thought I saw someone going for it, so I didn't go for it.
No, I got the one on the right.
Oh. Alright.
Did we get them all?
So we meet back at Harkins again, HRKN, in the canyon.
That was the one.
What? Yeah, you got the achievement?
Yep. Nice. So now I got all the hairstyles. I unlocked the ponytail and the mutton chops. I knew there was, I was pretty sure there was one that I ended up not personally picking up. All right.
If anyone still has antidotes on them from the lava cave, please chuck them in here so I can put them back at the prep shack.
Uh-oh.
Sorry,
but
what?
The tech.
No, not in here, though.
All right, I'm putting one thing in here that I definitely am going to want to put my name in for. Right there.
What, the artifact?
Nope, the Ascendant Desert Pants.
Ooh. I don't even see it. Oh, the blueprint. Okay.
Oh, Stewie, I got something here, too, that you need to put on after your... performance in these last two runs. I just unlocked it. You got to put that on.
No,
seriously, you need to put this skin on your helmet. It's your penance for your performance.
Skin?
Yeah, right down at your feet. You need to wear that. Oh, come on, you were 2 for 2. Oh, yeah. I forgot about the beer. Who else wants beer? Oh, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Anyone else need some more beer?
Yep. What the fuck?
There's a
just disappeared right through the floor. Oh wait, now there they are. That was really weird.
There's 3 of them there. If you need more, I'll drop some more.
Do we want to explain to the new guy what?
Yeah, sure. I'll tell him. So we all put all the loot we got in the divvy box, and we sort by alphabetical ascending, so we can all see them in the same order. And then we have an auctioneer that goes through, names them off. If you want it, you say your name. If more than one person wants it, then we do a little number guessing game. If someone has a number between 120 or whatever, people guess, whoever's closest gets the item.
Oh, that's cool. So when does this raffle happen?
Right now.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
When the stick is back, yeah.
Yeah.
So peep through this vault full of stuff and see what you might want to put your name in for.
I got about 2 of them. Other than that, I'm pretty much good.
No, we had to grab you before you got a chance to do anything else.
We're going to go find him a location.
It's a nice double barrel shotgun.
Yeah, that one was nice.
I wouldn't mind the scuba leggings either.
Me either. It's a blueprint.
Everything's a blueprint. Even
not
your
all
blueprint.
Of it. I'm actually a small shell script.
I'm a compiled group of ones and zeros.
Mainly zeros.
Yeah, definitely.
I threw everything I had, plus the
Yeah, I put all the polymer and like the leech blood or whatever the heck that the perishables are in the table. Everything else is in here. I'm hungover now.
Yep, me too.
I have a mistake. Yeah.
So if you take an energy brew, it does still go up while you're hungover.
Oh crap.
Barely, like just a little bit. Oh, it goes back down. Never.
I wish there was like a vomit button so you could see if you feel better.
All right, folks, I'm going to leave you with this. That was a fun little run. Hopefully we'll tune in for another one. Maybe we'll even do a manticore run. So Phoenix out.